My name is Bunga Sirait. I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia. I've always believed that Indonesia's public school canteens offer unhealthy food and are unhygienic. I imagine a program that could improve the quality of snacks and the way they are prepared in a responsible and fun way. So why not get a chef to visit the school and teach the canteen to prepare healthy food and practice good hygiene? When I think about Philips, I think about light bulbs. I didn't picture them as the type of company that wanted to know more about us, you know, the people. So when I discovered the PLUS project, I was surprised. Not only were they asking us to submit and vote for our own ideas, they also wanted to invest in them. So I submitted my PLUS project idea online. Very soon, many people were viewing my idea and actually adding comments and sharing with their friends. Awareness of the PLUS project was raised by events, high traffic websites, and famous Twitter users even tweeted about it. Then people began to vote for my idea. In fact, over 100,000 people engaged in submitting ideas and voting, and websites attracted about 500,000 views across Indonesia and Thailand. Out of more than 1,000 entries, I was one of 6 winners. Now Philips is investing $50,000 to turn my idea into reality. I'm so pleased Philips has begun the PLUS project in Asia because it provides the right platform and enables ordinary people like me to make a difference in the community. Thanks, Philips.